Colombia's FARC guerrillas say they expect to reach an agreement with the government on agrarian reform before the end of May. According to their chief negotiator, the talks in Cuba are progressing well. If a deal is reached, then the peace talks aimed at ending years of violence can move on to more difficult issues.